So in this video, we're gonna go over how to set up HubSpot ads management, where to start with your ad campaigns, how to create engaging ads, and what metrics are most important to track. I'm Angel, and this is How to HubSpot. I'm a marketing director working in tech, and I spent some time in HubSpot learning how to create the perfect ad campaign. So let me show you what I've learned. Today, we'll be using HubSpot's free ad software. So if you wanna follow along and create your own, get it in the link below. Now let's get started. When you're creating ads in HubSpot, like with any marketing campaign, we always want to start with the audience. So when you go into ads and start to create an audience, whether you're looking to segment by website visitors, contact list, company list, or even your lookalike list, all of that data will be in there. The best part is you can use this data across all of your tools. This means no matter where in the customer journey you're trying to target them, you have the data-driven insights to help you do that. Let's create our very first ad campaign. Click the Create button and then select Ad Campaign. There's a bunch of ad types that you can choose from. So there are ad sequences, which is a series of three ads, engagement ads, which encourage people to take action, website ads, which drive traffic, lead generation ads, which collect data, and of course, search ads that reach people who are interested in your product or service. So let's create a search ad together. Make sure you have the right ad account selected. Then you can choose between creating a new ad campaign or adding to an existing one. For the purpose of this video, let's create a new one. Just like all of HubSpot's other tools, they actually have an AI assistant that's built right in. This means when you need a little bit of inspiration, you can use the AI assistant to write your headlines and description for you. To use the AI, you just have to hit the AI assistant button, write in a prompt for your ad, and hit generate. HubSpot will actually provide several different options, and if you want more options, you can hit Generate More. Once you're happy with your headlines, just click Insert, and it'll insert it into your headline one. And if you want to also use their other options for your other headlines, all you have to do is hit the other Insert buttons. Using the AI to write your descriptions is a similar process, except it has your prompt saved already. Again, you can select one of their options or Generate More, and then once you're happy with the description, just hit Insert. And would you look at that? Your headlines and descriptions have been written for you. Once you're happy with your headlines and your descriptions, we can move on to adding the keywords. So like my prompt said, this is for a marketing agency for small business owners. So we can do marketing for small business owners. We can also add local Boston marketing agency and any other keywords that might apply to your company and brand. With all of your keywords added, we can move on to targeting. The targeting tab is where you're actually gonna decide what audience you're trying to reach. So what location they're in. Like I said, we are in Boston. You can also select the language that your customer speaks. There are tons of options here. And if you created an audience in the earlier step, you can actually add it here as well. Then we're gonna take a look at the budget. So in the budget tab, you can decide your daily budget as well as your budget strategy, whether you wanna maximize conversions, maximize for clicks, or maximize for your conversion rate. Once all of that is ready, you just have to decide on the timeline of your ad. So when's it gonna start and when it should end. And before we hit publish, I also wanna show you the automation tab that low-key is my favorite feature. This tab can actually be found across all of the different HubSpot tools, and it's really, really useful because we all know that not a single marketing channel can cover the entire customer journey. The automation tool allows us to move the customer along in the journey by adding extra steps to the workflow. When you hit create this workflow, you can then decide what action you want to take once the customer has interacted with your ad. So do you want to send them an email? Do you want to add them to a specific audience? You can do all of that within this tab. With your new workflow set up, we can feel confident about hitting publish. HubSpot will take all of your ads data and bring it into the Analyze tab for you. This is really helpful for marketers because it takes all the numbers and insights and presents it to you in an easy to understand way. You can come here to analyze your ad performances across networks, accounts, and campaigns. You can also see all of your key performance metrics, such as your click-through rate, cost per click, cost per conversions, impressions, and return on ad spend. There are also reports to help you track and manage your ad spend, so no more spreadsheets. These metrics can also help you make data-driven decisions by telling you how your ads are performing, whether or not they're resonating with your customers, and how your copy and visuals are doing. It also allows you to compare different marketing channels to see which marketing efforts are the most effective. HubSpot Ads Management is by far the easiest tool I've ever used for managing ads across different platforms. Having a tool that helps you improve your ad efficiency, attract high-quality leads, segment with precision, and give you all of your reporting in one place is an absolute game changer for marketers. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please let us know if there are any other tutorials that you want on other features. And don't forget, you can completely transform the way you run ads with HubSpot's free ad software. If you want it, you can get it in the link below. I'm Angel. See you next time.